All right, so you've just created a really cool design on Razer Synapse 3, and you want to share that profile with somebody so that they can enjoy your design as well. First thing you're going to do is click on these three dots up here at the top, and then you're going to export your design. This export chroma effects window is going to pop up, and you can see your design, whatever design it was that you had up, is going to be checkmarked. So this is going to export into a file, but if you want to include all of your designs, you can deselect and select all of your designs. Now, when you go to export, every single lighting profile that you have will be exported into a file that you can share with anyone. For this example, I'm going to export all of my files. Once we click the export button, it's going to pop up with a window where you can choose a location to save the file. For this purpose, I'm just going to save it onto my desktop. So on this quick access on the left side, I'm going to click on my desktop and I'm going to name my file. So all profiles is what I'm going to name it. And you can see it's being saved as a chroma effects file. And that's it there. I'm just going to hit save. So now, if you go out to your desktop, you can see there's a file on your desktop now that says all profiles chroma effects. From here, you're going to need to share the file through some sort of platform that allows you to share them. What I personally use is Dropbox, but I know other people use Google Docs as well as GitHub. For this example, I'm going to use Dropbox. So I'm just going to open up a brand new Google window. From your browser window, go ahead and go to the Dropbox website. If you don't have a Dropbox account, you're going to need to create one if you're going to use this method. So from here, you can see there's an upload files folder. So you just click on that upload files and go to your desktop over here on the left and find your all profiles chroma effects. Click on that and you can open that. What I do to share this file is I'll click on these three dots right here and I'll click on share, and it's going to pop up with this window where you can send it in an email and with a message. But what I do is I create a link. So right here, you can see the link has been created. You hit copy link and you can control C and copy this link, and you can send this to anybody in a chat message. All they do is click on this link and it sends them to your Dropbox where they can download all of the profiles. That's all I got for exporting these profiles. If you guys want to know how to import the profiles, I have a separate video for that, which I'll leave in a link at the top of the screen. I'll also leave it in the description below. Also, if you guys want this link that I just created, it will be in the description below. That way, you guys can get every profile that I currently have on my Razer Synapse. If you guys like the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, then what I do here is I basically make Razer keyboard lighting designs and I share and show you guys how I make the designs. And we just got a really good community going on here. So if you think you'd be interested in that, then please hit the subscribe button as well as the bell icon. That way you guys see future keyboard lighting videos. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.